is the ten. 24, Hayden's back is back. Hayden's first, team's first, losing a bomb, shooting two shots. Scotus to the 10, Asa Hugo. Also handled by Scotus, number 3, 11-16. This is the final. Stephens nine. What's good?
Thank you.
Champ and Exhibits. And that is first personal. Team foul number two.
Thank you.
third. Girls lead Norfolk Catholic 29-25 and 3. Lakeview leads her all 21-14 at the end of the first half. Thank you. fifth.
Yeah.
himself a walking taco. Also, there'll be a frisbee toss at the halftime of the boys' game. Frisbees are $1 a piece, or three for five, five for $3. Big prizes involved. first. Two shots for Mesa Keeley. Thank you. second. Team second.
Thank you.
Freedom. Scotus, we have a rusher for the second. Team's fifth.
Thank you.
carry of Kahn. And that is assist and analytics.
Thank you.
Suskies number 24, Kendall Moody. That's her fifth personal. Scotus number 21, Caleb Durham. 22 speaking of the position. With their own team's eighth. The line is Lucy DeFaul. Thank you. Rutcher.
Thank you.
Scotus will be trying to time out. It's a full time out. Thank you. tacos and concession stand if you're hungry. Thank you. Rodriguez, Captain Phillips, Cody Marachi, and Antonio Chavez. And now your starter for the GICC Crusaders.
Thank you.
Hayden's second. If the Scotus not to be better, that's in Hayden at 11. He calls it for contact pass. coming for Jack Fox. Scotus, number 23, calling a penalty on his second. Team's third, back in for Scotus, number 12, Owen Lindhorst.
Assessment is in the
32. Crusader took Steckley in his second. Cheese fifth. Blake Webhoff will check in for Scotus.